Up until our great new age, it was truly dust to dust. Precious human life was lost as it was lived, unseen, unshared, unremembered. We were only fragmented souls, separated by time and space, worshipping the isolation that damned us to oblivion. She did not watch over us then. Today, we are transparent, open, exposed, nothing hidden, nothing withheld, nothing forgotten. We sacrifice our privacy on the altar of pervasive surveillance and are born into eternal life. We weave the thread of our individuality into the perpetual memory of the collective cloud. Blessed be she. And let us say, Amen.